Come on over.
All right. All right, so how many people, this is their first MURPH? Not first year. Like first ever.
First ever MURPH.
One. Two, three, four, five, six. Look at me.
Girls.
Pay attention, ladies. All right, so we're gonna do this because Trevor and I do this as a tradition of ours. So for Memorial Day, most gyms are gonna do the workout MURPH. Okay, some gyms choose to do other hero WODs and stuff like that, but for us, we like to stick with MURPH. It's a little more traditional for us. So what we typically do, we'll read you the story, okay, of Michael MURPH and what happened that led to him having this hero workout named after him. Okay, so, and then what we'll do is we'll do a quick group warm up, okay? And then that way, after I'm done talking, you guys will still get a warm up because you're gonna probably get cold in the process. All right, so without further ado. All right, so Lieutenant Michael MURPH, United States Navy SEAL, May 7th, 1976 to June 28th, 2005. Lieutenant Michael MURPH was the officer in charge of a four-man SEAL element in support of Operation Red Wing, tasked with finding a key anti-coalition militia commander near Assadabad, Afghanistan. Shortly after inserting into the objective area, the SEALs were spotted by three goat herders who were initially detained and then released. It is believed the goat herders immediately reported the SEALs' presence to Taliban fighters. A fierce gun battle ensued on the steep face of the mountain between the SEALs and a much larger enemy force. Despite the intensity of the firefight and suffering grave gunshot wounds himself, MURPH is credited with risking his own life to save the lives of his teammates. MURPH, intent on making contact with headquarters, but realizing this would be impossible in the extreme terrain where they were fighting, unhesitantly and with complete disregard for his own life, moved into the open where he could gain a better position to transmit a call to get help for his men. Moving away from the protective mountain rocks, he knowingly exposed himself to increased enemy gunfire. This deliberate and heroic act deprived him of cover and made him a target for the enemy. While continuing to be fired upon, MURPH made contact with the Special Operations Forces Quick Reaction Force at Bagram Air Force Base and requested assistance. He calmly provided his unit's location and the size of the enemy force while requesting immediate support for his team. At one point, he was shot in the back, causing him to drop the transmitter. MURPH picked it back up, completed the call, and continued firing at the enemy who was closing in. Severely wounded, Lieutenant MURPH returned to his cover position with his men and continued the battle. Lieutenant MURPH fought on, allowing one member of his team, Marcus Luttrell, to escape before he was killed. For his selfless actions, Lieutenant MURPH was posthumously awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor on October 27, 2007. We honor his sacrifice and memory through the MURPH Challenge. This is their website. And to find out more about Michael MURPH at the Memorial Foundation created in his name. Okay, so that is the 10-year anniversary. This is their website, so if you guys ever want to go, and actually they have like places you can donate and that, so that's the MURPHchallenge.com. So that's where you can kind of find out that information, and if you guys ever want to donate to their foundation, that's where you guys can go, okay? Anybody here served in the military, by the way? Anybody else? No?
Okay. So this is Z, by the way.
Say hi to Z. Z with Army, right? In the Army? Yep. So now, and we'll save that for Veterans Day, right? Okay, but, so and the reason why I say that to her is because why? What is Memorial Day?
The ones that died.
That's right. Okay, right? So it's to honor the men and women who gave their life and made the ultimate sacrifice for us, right? Okay, so there's a reason why we do a hard workout like MURPH, okay, is because we want to honor them through our own suffering, okay? So when you guys are doing this and it sucks, and believe me, I know, I've been there, okay, a million times, I want you to think about what they went through, okay? And what you're going through really ain't that bad, okay? So just, you know, I want you guys to enjoy yourselves this weekend, okay? But don't forget that that's why we're doing that, right? Because they can't be there with their families and having their barbecues and going out to the beach and, you know, doing whatever other festivities you guys are taking part in. Okay, so we do that because they can't. All right, everybody got it? Okay, all right, so that said, okay, let's talk about the workout really quick. And then again, we'll do a quick little group warm up. The other work, okay, the gymnastics work, is gonna be broken up any way you'd like. Choose to break that up, okay? And there's a lot of different ways you can break it up, but the most common is what? Cindy, right? So Cindy would be actually 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups, 15 air squats, 20 rounds. Although Cindy's a 20-minute AMRAP, but we use that format, okay? That seems to be the most consistent, all right? However, I've seen a million different ways. Some people have actually kind of done 10 rounds where they do 10 pull-ups, 20 push-ups, 30 air squats. You could do that. Okay, so there's a lot of different ways to do it, all right? If this is your first time and you aren't really quite prepared for the full MURPH, there's nothing wrong with doing a half MURPH, okay? So that would be an 800 meter run, 50 pull-ups, 100 push-ups, and then 150 air squats, and then another 800 meter run, okay? That is an option, all right? I'm actually gonna have to do that myself because I have to get out of here, but you can do ring rows for the pull-ups, right? We can do banded pull-ups. So you can do jumping pull-ups. Okay, so it's totally up to you guys. We have a lot of you here. Okay, luckily we have a lot more pull-up space this year. Okay, but you may have to be nice and share a little bit. All right, Pedro. Okay.
You just happen to be giving me it. You just happen to be giving me it.
So. Are there any questions before we start little group warm-up? Anybody? 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 No? All right, let's go for a 200 meter jog. 200 meter jog, when you guys come back, we'll do a couple other things, and then
we'll go. Perfect.
Right
to the end of the street over there, right?
So
too
we
left.
Go all the way to
too
Michigan?
Left. Four before, nice and easy. Nice and slow, no ballistic arm circles. I used to have a girl years ago that was like, hey, whoa. You don't RX the arm circles, man.
Okay, next. Then bending bows. So reach down in between, reaching back. You guys are done with that. Give me 10 air squats with a pause at the bottom. Okay, we're gonna go into, give me 20 mountain climbers. 20 mountain climbers. I don't care how you do them, whatever.
Like, I'm going on my knees, bro. This is the warm up.
This ain't work.
This is the warm up. There we go.
All right, once you guys are done with that, okay. Give me 20 high knees in place. 20 high knees in place. All right, 20 karaoke's in place. I'm joking. It's like, wait, how do I do this? That's pretty good. That's actually pretty good. That's good.
We're going.
Oh, we're going.
What? It's
happening.
Right. That is crazy.
It's like it's earned cash, man. Earned cash. That's what I call adult recess.
Who discredited it?
It's discredited.
Jack Norman.
Of course.
Was very adamant.
Oh, really?
Very adamant. This was discredited. All right, here we go.
He walked through his tape.
So, listen up. Okay,
this workout, on average, okay, takes about 48 minutes to an hour, depending on, okay, obviously relative to the individual, okay? So, just to kind of give you a little idea of how long this is gonna take. Also, there is no cap. The cap is when you finish. Everybody got it? Whatever that may be. All right, here we go.
Couldn't ask for more beautiful weather for this, by the way.
Yeah,
really. I hear no complaining. All right, go!
Nice work, y'all. I like it. Yeah, Jay.
Good job, ladies.
That includes you, Don. MURPH for Memorial Day started years ago. I don't know exactly like what or where it like first started, you know. Somewhere out there in the ethos, but it was just kind of one of those workouts that was just more challenging, and you know, people wanted to do it with the vest. That was a big deal, you know, could you complete it with a vest on and stuff. So I think for Trevor and I, we first started our MURPH experience in the fire service, which is where we started CrossFit. And then we had, you know, vests there and stuff. And so we would do the workout with our vests on and everything and at the station. And then the first gym that Trevor and I were members at and worked at was CrossFit Firebase, which is now Primus. The owners the husband was a Marine, and so, you know, MURPH kind of was a big deal for him. So we started doing it there, like within the gym setting. And then, of course, when we came over here, it had kind of picked up a lot more popularity by that point, you know, around the CrossFit world. And so then it just kind of became the thing to do on Memorial Day. And we just always done it. You know, and I, like I said, a lot of gyms out there do other Hero WODs because they're, you know, wanting to pay a tribute to, you know, to other, you know, soldiers that have fallen. And so I totally get that and respect that. You know, our members started to love doing MURPH. You know, MURPH was like that, you know, that challenge. And it was good too because, you know, in CrossFit we like to have our benchmark workouts. And MURPH is one of those, and that allows us to kind of keep track of our progress. So a lot of people like to do MURPH, and then a year later see if they can, you know, best their scores and stuff. So it's kind of how it all transpired over the years. So nice job, Parker.
Steve is the best coach ever.
I don't know. He's biased. I'm his only CrossFit coach. So. Nice, Sean.
Get your soul, just gotta let
This is Coach Steve with South Orlando CrossFit. Just wanted to say thank you for coming out and enjoying Memorial Day MURPH with us. Hope to see you next year.